Rowing has definitely taught me a lot about everything in my life. We have 7 traits on our team, which we live by. Some of them include like accountability, confidence, integrity, and those are just a few of them to name them. And you honestly, they just start to pop up in your life, and it's just shaped me to become a better person overall.
I don't know, I just can't imagine my life without it at this point. It's such a big part of who I am and what I do every day. I couldn't imagine life without it.
I think rowing's definitely made me a better all-around person. Just in the qualities that it teaches you. It teaches you to work hard every day, every practice, every moment that you're on the water, on land. It teaches you teamwork. I mean, you can't row an 8 without teamwork.
High school experience rowing was very different. I came from a team that had no funding, no organization, nothing, but I fell in love with the sport. I loved the rowing aspect. I loved learning every day, encouraging my body to get stronger and encouraging my mind to get stronger. And then coming onto this team, I was really nervous. I was kind of intimidated because the community was so close, but it was so welcoming. I came in and not only did the sport increase and everything, like my knowledge has increased in 1 year. It's amazing. But also the team was better. Everyone was involved. Everyone knew to be an actual team and to have trust in everybody. I could go to anyone and be like, hey, I don't know anything that I'm doing right now. Even if I have rowed before, if I haven't, we were all in the same like playing field, and it was just amazing to be part of.
Then I got to rowing, and you know, they ease you into it. But then it really gives you a good foundation for, you know, getting up in the morning and then like setting your day up well.
I think there's nothing quite like being in a boat full of sweaty men in tight clothing, all dying on the inside. That really brings people together. It's probably one of the biggest reasons, not the tight clothes, but that helps. But one of the biggest reasons why I love rowing is because you know that throughout the entire race, every other person in that boat is trying just as hard as you, and you have to hold yourself to going as hard as you can for all 2,000 meters, and it's just one of the most powerful experiences in the world.
Getting in a boat and not really thinking about much else other than going fast. So it's like a relaxing pain. I don't know, you just gotta go out and give it your all, and it doesn't matter if you're good or bad. If you just go out and do it, people will love you no matter what.
Environment is really awesome. You have this amazing opportunity to gain the respect of 50 so odd people, and they're all just as driven as you are, and once you have that respect, you'll do anything for your teammates and they'll do anything for you. It's like a built-in family at school. I know my teammates would do anything for me.
But honestly, there's something about it that's just addicting, and it's beautiful, and every morning I get to wake up and be out here on the water in the sunrise with 30, 40 people that I love most at UNH, and it is so rewarding, and I've never felt anything like it, so I guess that's what keeps me coming back.
I don't know, it teaches me how to manage my time and I don't work hard, mostly just work hard and manage my time.
You're gonna keep them in the rear view and push them back. That's it. Nothing is going to get in the way between you and the line.
Great moments are born from great opportunity. You see a black man with a white woman at the top floor, they gon' come to kill King Kong. Middle America packed in, came to see me in my black skin. Number one question they asking, can be question you asking. If I don't get ran at my Catholics, it comes to conservative Baptists, claiming I'm overreacting like the black kids in Chirac. 4 in the morning, and I'm zoning, they say I'm possessed. It's the omen, I keep it 300, like the Romans, 300 Ipsis. Where the Trojans, baby, we living in the moment. I've been a menace for the longest.
2K, 2 kilometers, straight course. All it consists of is speed. And that's actually my favorite. Because then I can just use all my energy, all my muscles, just pushing as hard as I can, maxing it out, and just like ripping it.
In the morning, and I'm zoning, they say I'm possessed. It's an omen, I keep it 300, like the Romans, 300 inches. Where the Trojans, baby, we living in the moment. I've been a menace for the longest, but I ain't finished. I'm devoted, and you know it, and you know it. Stop all that coons, early morning cartoons. This is that goons.
And then you get on that race line, and there's a moment of serenity, there's a moment of calm. And it's like the calm before the storm. It really is. Everyone's quiet. Everyone's itching to move. Everyone's twitching. You have the coxswain like quietly whispering little commands. That way nothing gets screwed up and then you just explode. And
oh, where do you start? Spring racing is so much fun, but it's also, it's just so exhilarating. I mean, you're on the starting line and they're counting down the boats and then you hear, get ready, row. And then you just, it's just mayhem. You start off the line going really fast and you don't know if you can keep the stroke rate. And then you settle into your pace and it hurts. It hurts the entire race, but you just push through it. And then you reach the last sprint and you give it everything you have. And you have like boats on either side of you and you, it's just amazing.
There's just this unspoken trust and unspoken thing on the team where you just go as hard as you can and you know that everyone else in your boat is going to be pulling 110% every stroke and you pull 120% every stroke and it's really amazing to feel that and not even have to ask or say anything about it.
Good, across that line, swing back, inches here, legs now, legs now. Now! In two, let it run. That's one, two. Yes! Yes! Holy! We fucking did it!
Rowing to me is, it's a way of life. It's a way to be happy, to be fit, and to know my own body.
It is the most rewarding experiences to ever go through. And